Today we'll be doing a test run video of our 4-inch TOS table type horizontal boring mill, model W100A. Machine's new in 1991. Machine's equipped with a built-in facing head, 50 taper, power drawbar, tailstock, built-in power rotary table, 63 inches of cross travel, 49 inch vertical travel, 63 inch longitudinal saddle travel, built-in outriggers. Very nice running machine. It's 112 RPM. So I'm feeding the headstock up. Rotary feed. feet in the facing head slide. That'll conclude our video. Thanks for watching.